Every Binipini's dream.
All right, this is it. This is it, and the moment we have all been waiting for. It's time to find out the next batch of Binibinis who will be raising the Filipino flag in the international pageant scene. Araneta, who do you think is going to take home the crowns tonight?
We're not going to drag it out further. Mr. Aris Malantik, partner of SGV & Company, he is giving us the envelopes.
We shall begin with the second runner-up. Second runner-up goes to Palawan, Samantha Bernardo.
To award this Binibini Pilipinas 2018 second runner-up, Elaine Mall, Miss Supernational 2012 third runner-up.
And now, for this year's first runner-up, she is from Pasig City, Maria Andrea Abisamis.
To award this Binibini Pilipinas 2018 first runner-up, Christy McGarry, Miss Intercontinental 2015 first runner-up.
Congratulations to our runners-up. Now it's time for the crowns. First up, we have the Binibining Pilipinas Globe. And our Binibining Pilipinas Globe is Laguna! Now the third crown to be passed on is the Binibini Pilipinas Grand International Crown. And this year's Binibini Pilipinas Grand International is from Cebu City, Samantha Lo.
To award this Binibini Pilipinas Grand International 2018, Eva Matanilu.
Congratulations, final.